the great lost arts of today's politics.
Is
the repartee that you could get from hecklers. I mean, some of the best leaders we've had in this country were fantastic at turning the heckle back in a measured way and not outscoring them. But, I mean, there was a classic one with Menzies where a fellow yelled at him, you know, even if you're the Archangel Gabriel, I wouldn't vote for you. And he said, if I was the Archangel Gabriel, you probably wouldn't find yourself in my constituency. Or, you know, what are you going to do about housing? He said, I'll start by putting an H in front of it. There are a host of them. My favourite one was George Reid, who was Prime Minister in the early 1900s, and leader of the opposition for about 6 years, one of the few that made it actually do the job. He was a great big guy, big fat guy, big huge gut. And he was at a public meeting one day one of the fellas yelled out, so what are you having? What are you going to call it? And he said, well, he said, if it's a boy, I'm going to name it after myself, George. If it's a girl, I'm going to call it Victoria. If it's piss and wind, which I suspect it is, I'm going to name it after you.